a wonderful day of college hockey for this Coyote Logistics Hockey City Classic. Oh, they're dressed for the occasion. Skate guards on, like when they're young lads. They've got the makeup on too. The eye black is ready to go. Miami finds the first goal of the Hockey City Classic. Here's the big hit we talked about. Ho, ho, ho! Control and dump it in. Correct. First shot on goal of the power play, and they pick a swell time. Riley Barber and Miami leads by two. Here the power play. Belpedio shot. Skitters wide. Rebound, Miami. Another power play goal. Get on the forecheck. That will create some room. And then Corrali almost finishes it off. He does! Prevails behind the goaltending of Jay Williams, and they get the victory in game number one of the Hockey City Classic at Soldier Field.
Turnover, Notre Dame. Murphy a chance. He
NCHC Tournament Trophy to Miami University.